Hello guys, welcome to a new video. Well, this was supposed to be last week's video, but I didn't really have the time to edit it last week since I had a presentation last week. I have a presentation this week. I have a presentation next week. I have a presentation the week after that. Yeah, it's intense. Welcome to uni. Since I filmed the footage last week, I do have the time to edit it this week. But I'm posting it this week. I'm determined about it. This week's video is all about my favorite places in Brighton. Of course, I couldn't include all of them, so it's just a few of them. You might see one of my course mates within the video because I literally dragged him to come with me. It was fun. I basically didn't want to go to Brighton alone. So that's Nick, but it was really fun to film, so I hope that you enjoy it. And let's get into the video. So the first place that we went to was a little falafel place in the lanes. I've never been there before, but Nick literally dragged me in there saying that they made amazing food, in which he turned out to be right. So that's the reason why I only started filming halfway through. So the pictures that you see here, they are actually from Google, and I didn't have footage of the cafes outside. And in the middle of the day, it started raining. But once again, Brighton. Not surprised. But we still continued our journey. And this time we went to an Oriental supermarket, which is an Asian supermarket that I really, really love because they bring all of the stuff from Asian countries that you would normally get off Amazon for like £10.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
And there you get it for like £1 or £2. But we ended up just buying one ramunette. After that, we ended up going to an antique store, in which it's not really an antique store, it's more like a museum if you actually go inside. I couldn't film the outside of the store because there were people selling stuff and they looked strangely at me with my camera and I got scared and intimidated, so I couldn't film it, sorry. But I still have like a bunch of footage from the inside. Nick even got mad at me saying that I filmed everything. It's always nice to have more footage than less footage. Trust me about that. Inside of the store, you can find really cool stuff. There were like syringes from 1800s. There were pictures of people from 1940s or Second World War antique stuff inside. It's really interesting. We spent like a whole hour inside. And as our last destination, we ended up going to the Pavilion Gardens. It's a beautiful area that normally has a museum, but on the day that we went, which was Monday, the museum was closed, so we couldn't get inside. But it was still a cute garden. I even saw a squirrel or two, and I tried to kidnap one, but then it got mad at me. Yes, I'm filming my intro and outro at the same time, don't judge me, but I hope that you enjoyed that. I will try to post weekly from now on, but once again, assignments might kill me, so if I don't post like in 4 weeks, just call the police or something, telling that I'm dead. Please don't forget to subscribe and click that little bell button so that you'll get notified every single time I upload something. This is it for this week. Please don't forget to give it a big ol' thumbs up, and also comment down below your favorite places in Brighton if you've ever been here. I would love to check them out. See you guys next week. Bye!